the A scene, and of course you see some familiar faces here. We got Crash Clark, and we have our director from Morning Rush, Nicole, and we just saw Ant-Man and the Wasp, but of course I have to ask them for their review because they are Marvel experts. What'd you guys think?
Go ahead, Nicole, you go.
It was beautiful. It was gorgeous. Special effects were great. It's mind-blowing visual effects.
I like how it followed the formula of Thor Ragnarok, and they just had fun with it. It was like a comedy with a Marvel movie all mixed into one. Awesome, and you gotta stay for the last credit scene.
Paul Rudd did such a good job, and guys, as someone who doesn't exactly follow the Marvel franchise, this is a movie that you can automatically see and still jump into it and know what's going on before doing any type of research. Also, for my Atlanta fans out there, of course you are, this movie was half filmed in San Francisco, half filmed in Atlanta. You're gonna see Marietta Street, Forsyth Street, Peachtree Road as well, and the infamous 200 building. There's a scene where there's some fighting and there's a chandelier, a lot of CGI effects, so nothing happens to that chandelier, but a lot of the car crash scenes were definitely on the street. So great movie, right?
Absolutely amazing. Yes. Two thumbs up, gonna be another Marvel hit, and again, it brings you close to what's been happening in the Marvel Universe.
Coming out July 6th, guys, catch it, and of course we'll have more about the movie on the 8th.